Hi everyone, my name is Shannon Habba, a current senior at the University of Michigan and a peer facilitator for the Undergraduate Research Opportunity Program. I want to start out by saying congratulations on your acceptance and welcome. You are probably watching this video because you have heard about UROP and or are interested in applying to the program. I'm here to tell you to take this opportunity and apply. Speaking from my own experience, UROP has been central to my journey at U of M. Being a transfer student from the University of Michigan Dearborn, I didn't have any research experience at all and wasn't really familiar with navigating campus resources, organizations, and programs such as this one. Thankfully, I participated in UROP as a student my first year as a transfer student in the Changing Gears program, and looking back, I can confidently say it was a great decision. This program has opened up a lot of doors for me, as it does for many others. For example, the goal of the research that I conducted with a physician through Michigan Medicine was to study the side effects of chemotherapy. We worked together to create a publication through our journey of literature research, and my research mentor gave me a large chunk of responsibility in writing this paper, making me the first author of our publication. Having a research mentor who trusted me with a task such as this one gave me a lot of confidence in my abilities moving forward. The beauty of this program is that there are over 1,000 research projects available across all disciplines, from health sciences to the arts and humanities. UROP gives students the opportunity to conduct research at a top-tier program where past research is not a requirement, and it also gives you the opportunity to develop relationships with research mentor and faculty, which allows you to build your network of connection, which you will learn is so important. You also learn to navigate the endless campus resources with the help of your peer facilitator. And most importantly, you become part of a community of people who are also transfer students conducting research in the Changing Gears program of UROP, specifically within your seminar section. With this program, the opportunities are truly endless and limitless as part of UROP's motto. My best advice is to take this opportunity to get an early start in research. It is a great way to gauge where your interests and your passions overlap. Please do not hesitate to reach out to any staff if you have any questions, and best of luck in your future endeavors.